Hi, hello, welcome back to Sri's channel. Here are few more questions on simple present. I hope you participate and let me know your marks in comment section. Take pause, read each question and try to get your answer. After 5 seconds, I give you the answers. Countdown starts. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So I'm back with the answers. We live in Patna. He likes mangoes. Doctors treat patient. I write a letter. We live in Patna. I repeat. Because only he, she, it, third person singulars, only will add s or es to the verb. Here the subject is we, so we live in Patna. He likes mangoes. As I said, third person singular only will add s or es to the verbs. So he likes mangoes. Doctors treat patient. Doctors, if third person singular only we add s or es, it is doctors plural, so we don't add, so treat. I write a letter, since the subject is I, write. Thank you. So please let me know your marks. So here are few more questions on simple past. 4 questions are given. I request you to participate these 4 questions and let me know your marks or answers through comment box. And your time starts now. Pause the video and find out the answers. Your countdown starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. So here are the answers. She kicked the ball yesterday. Past action. So yesterday. V2 form will be in simple past. Verb will be in V2 form in simple past. So they left the college last year. Last year indicates the time of action. You received her letter a week ago. Every morning Gandhiji went for a walk. By seeing every morning, you might have mistaken to be simple present, but it is simple past. Old habit, past habit comes under simple past. Hope you like my channel. If so, please subscribe and press bell button. Thank you.